Barbados.
Here we go.
All right, let's get some breakfast. Let's keep looking for breakfast. Oh, look, look who I found here. Did you find anything yet? Where are we on that? Oh, okay. All the way down. Where's the omelette station? Oh. The main station has a line. Put that line right there. I don't know. I think they make open. Oh, here. There's a smaller line over there. Spinach. Onions. Deciding between ham and bacon. And then cheese. There's a lot of us in the island. Like, I think it was a good idea that we booked the tour. There's a lot of people here. Look at that tourist. It's a nice picture, right? Yeah, look at that.
I'm eating.
Alright, tours. Gotta find this tour. People. Sanitize. Good idea to sanitize. Somebody else is gonna pick us up.
Good morning.
Thank you.
Hello.
Alright. And
before you get there, there's a welcome drink right here for you.
Oh,
you get a choice of
round
punch, salt drink, juice, or beer. You just have to get that first, okay?
Alright, I hope Rosa got all that because I don't know what he was saying.
I'm going to do it again as the other people come in the club. You're in bed. I have to get on the beach, sit here left. You're going to see the one umbrella.
So I can find Rosa. Pineapple and orange. Yeah, I'm gonna coke here. Fantasy Island.
No job today, no job tomorrow.
What you get?
Welcome to Fantasy Island. Yeah, Ross is right there. All right. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. To the left? White ones? Got the white umbrellas. A lot of boats out there. I definitely need to take some pictures of that. Alright, we're gonna set up here somewhere. You want me to go check for the for snorkeling? See what that is? Is that what you saw? The turtle guy? Alright, anyway, we can ask him.
And you owe me a fataya.
15? So it'll be 30 for both of us?
Okay.
Since we go out on a boat.
We go on a boat. I'll take you off to the left to the marine park.
Okay.
You see the shipwrecks.
Okay.
Two amazing shipwrecks out there. And the fish are already starting to make a coral.
Yeah.
So you should see it. It's really awesome. You know? They're already starting to make a coral and stuff. So they're partying on the boat. So every day we normally go and crash the party. So we tell them how long.
Yeah, okay.
Then I'll take you over to the turtles.
How long is it?
45 minutes to an hour.
And we do it now or do we do it later on?
We'll do it at 12:30. That's my next tour. I've got a tour out there right now.
Okay. Alright, so sign us up. I gotta get the cash. No,
just meet me by the desk, sir. That's cool? Right here.
Over there?
Yeah, so
okay. Alright, sir.
Easy. Hi, I'm Peter from Barbados. What's going on? I'm here with my boy. What's your name?
Javier.
Javier, here with my boy Javier Harbor Lights. We're about to take the turtle tour. Right now, we're saving this moment and we're celebrating because we don't know when next we're going to see this.
Absolutely.
You know what I mean? So, this is 2021. What's the date? Today is December. Today is December the 18th.
18th?
We're just celebrating here in Barbados. We're celebrating life. We've just been through COVID. And we're not getting that, letting that get us down. We're celebrating everything. Yay!
Yes! All right, guys. See you later. Thank you. This guy knows he's going on YouTube. He's gonna be seen by all my family. I'll be tempted to watch this during lunchtime at work. All right, Peter. Thank you, man.
Bang, bang. Enjoy yourself, guys.
All right.
Wow.
Look at that. See our private.
Enjoy my private boat.
Woo. Look at this water. Man, this water is clean. Woohoo.
Good, buddy.
Okay. So we're on.
Oh, yeah.
All right, we could go up.
Yes, beautiful.
Yeah, let's go upstairs.
Oh, we got our own bench, everything.
I think this might be the best tour we've ever had.
Peter!
Yes!
They got a slide!
Woohoo!
Best tour ever!
It's Peter. Peter was lying. This is... Look at this!
Yeah, this is crazy. Okay. So we got our own private yacht here. I'm sharing with our friend from Puerto Rico. My brother from another mother.
All right.
They're cruising with us. We met over here in paradise. And somehow we ended up with our own sliding board off the back of our yacht.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, you just need to get it a little wet.
Carlisle. Look at the captain.
Our
first stop is going to be over at the shipwreck, and our second stop is going to be the terminal stop. All right, so as long as you're snorkeling with us today, our snorkel vests, they are mandatory, so whether or not you need a life vest, you must put one on. Right?
That's good. It's good to float.
Yes. Objective is to have a lot of fun, see as much as you can, yeah?
Will do.
Thank you.
The non-VIP tour.
This is the VIP. We
stay. And look at our Diamond Plus friends. And the Diamond wannabes.
No, you guys are gonna.
It'll happen.
You will.
You're gonna get there quick. We're gonna teach you the tricks. You're gonna be there before you know.
What an amazing
place. Put your mask on. I'm gonna toss the food over by you, yeah? And he's gonna come for the food, yeah? Okay. Look to your right, buddy. Look to your right.
Okay, changed.
Your driver is.
Is what?
You at the bus?
2 o'clock.
Oh, the bus is over there.
All right, so we're there. Thank you. All right. Heading back to the ship. The turtles. I saw you in your natural habitat just a few minutes ago. And all your friends too.